And as a result, we're providing the collective client base best practices, right? They get to experience best practices of how people are operating, how businesses are operating.
Closing questions for today. What's a message you want to leave with your audience about Jet.Build or where are you going in the next few years? What's the vision?